Hi everybody, it's Charles, and today I'm here with an amazing guest. We have supermodel Sarah DeAnna. She's also a best-selling author of her new book, Supermodel You. I am super excited because she's going to be sharing some tips on how to channel our own inner supermodel. So, welcome, Sarah.
Thank you, Charles.
Yay. So, Sarah, I know you come from a really unique childhood, right? I want to talk a little bit about that. How did you go from where you were to now this, you know, amazing author and supermodel?
Thank you. Well, everybody goes through something. Mm-hmm. I think I did have a challenged childhood.
Yes.
You know, substance abuse issues, legal parents, like my dad went to prison, my mom was in jail, I was in a foster home with my other siblings. So we were challenged, but I think also, like, in a lot of ways we raised ourselves because our parents, you know, were dealing with their own issues. That I was able to find who I am. In one way, it's so sad what I went through and it's so tragic or whatever, but it's been actually like a benefit in a way.
Yes.
Because I wasn't—
You turned it around.
I wasn't being told this is what I should be eating or this is what I should be doing. So I kind of had to figure it out for myself. You know, nobody was like making me go to school or making me eat, you know, foods or things like that. It was like, fend for yourself, do what you want, go to school, don't go to school, whatever, we don't really care, which sounds horrible and it is sort of like this, you know, sad thing where it's a little bit neglect, you know, but at the same time, you know, it enabled me to discover things for myself and find out what I really need, what I really want, who I really am, and I'm grateful for it.
That is amazing. And you put all of this in your book as insights, right? What embodies a supermodel for everybody? Whoever's watching at home, what embodies a supermodel for you?
Well, I say that you can channel your inner supermodel because everyone has in themselves their higher self that they want to be. Mm-hmm. Like who, you know, you, Charles, know, like the type of job you want to have, the type of way you want to be eating, the type of person that you want to be, you know, physically, how you want to look in terms of like how your body is, everything. So everybody has this. And to me, that's like your supermodel self.
I love it. So, you know, you talking in the book, it's not just about the foods we eat, but it's also our thoughts, right?
Can
you—
It's everything.
Yeah, talk a little bit about this.
Okay, everyone focuses on food and exercise when it comes to like your body. But really, those are the least important things. Like, they really are.
Yeah.
Because if the other aspects— I talk about 5 keys in the book. And if you balance those aspects, then the eating and exercise come naturally.
Give us the 5 keys.
The first key is self-awareness, which is super important.
It's empowering, just, yes.
It's important about everything. It's knowing, you know, whether or not you're eating out of emotional eating, if you're eating because you're tired, how you're using your body. Are you walking properly? Are you carrying your weight on one side? How's your posture? So many aspects of self-awareness, mm-hmm. that crosses over into every other key. Sleep is paramount to your health, to your vitality, to everything. So people think models, you know, are out all the time, they're partying all the time, you know, not sleeping, but if a model has a photo shoot or they're working, they definitely are getting their beauty sleep.
Yes.
So that's the second key. The third key is de-stressing. So stress is, you know, the leading cause of disease, they say, mm-hmm. the leading cause of wrinkles, mm-hmm. the leading cause of a lot of negative things. Mm-hmm. And so it's important to de-stress, and the number one thing in America for stress is financial. Mm. So everyone stresses, you know, how they're going to pay their bills, all of these things. Well, as a model, we're self-employed, so we don't have like a legitimate job every day, like a paycheck that's coming every day. Mm-hmm. So you know, we have to learn how to manage that stress, which everyone has, which is the most common stress.
It's so amazing to hear that, because a lot of people focus on the foods, you know, they forget. So what are some tips you can give for someone who's maybe going through a dark period in their life? How can you transition out of that, similar to your path, right? You reclaimed your power. Instead of being a victim, you empowered yourself and you said, what can I do to take action? What are some tips that you can give to maybe someone's watching?
If someone's going through a dark period, I mean, we all go through dark periods.
Yes.
Life is a roller coaster.
Mm-hmm.
It's, first of all, awareness, understanding, okay, I'm in a dark period. This is
and accepting it, right? Not resisting.
Yeah, not being upset with yourself that you're there, you know. It's, and that's the other thing about changing with your body. They say, you know, if you're unhappy with your body weight, whatever, you can accept it. Accept it doesn't mean I accept this and therefore it cannot change.
Mm-hmm.
acceptance is, I accept this, but I'm, you know, you still have the potential to change. You still have the ability.
But you're loving yourself through it, yeah, instead of, I hate myself, mm-hmm, and putting all that stress onto, yeah, yourself. So what's something that you start your day with every single morning? What is like a morning ritual, something that you do without leaving the house?
Well, lately I've been into meditation, which I love.
Ooh, what kind of meditation?
Just sitting quietly every morning. It's okay. Really, really important. Stretching, you know, I try to do that. Like, I'm the kind of person that as soon as I wake up, I want to go. Like, I'm going to go get it.
Yes, in the same way.
And you have to, like, calm yourself down. I got to meditate?
Yeah.
Because, you know, I want to go. I'm ready, you know.
But what benefits do you get from meditating?
I think it helps you set your day. It helps you not be so scattermind. You know, mm-hmm, you have more, you set your intention, you know what you want. Clarity.
More ease, right?
Yeah. So it's very important. And then following that would be breakfast, of course.
What's your choice of breakfast? What did you have this morning? Or what would you do on an ideal day?
I either have a raw smoothie.
Okay, what's in a smoothie? Give us the recipe.
I love the Garden of Life raw protein.
Okay.
I do that. A lot of times, instead of like a lot of like a, I put spinach, strawberries, the raw protein, stevia is,
ooh,
I'm
yes,
obsessed with stevia.
Just plain stevia?
Yeah.
Okay.
Stevia. And tons of like superfood things like
powders, yeah, maca, everything.
Yeah, maca.
Nice.
Raw chocolate is another thing I make, is a raw chocolate drink.
Oh my gosh, don't get us started with cacao. I'm, yeah, excited. Next time we're gonna be in the kitchen with Sarah. She's gonna show us some amazing, yeah, recipes. Speaking of Instagram, okay, so selfies are huge right now. You know, right? Do you take, yeah, selfies?
Not a lot, I really don't.
But I'm pretty damn sure that you know how to take a good one, right? Because you know your angles. What are some tips you can give to people at home who are trying to take a really good selfie?
I am like the selfie, I don't even love the selfie thing.
Well, okay, how do you pose for a good picture?
You look for the light.
Okay.
You check your posture. You know, like, you want to make sure you're standing up tall, that your shoulders are back, mm-hmm, that you're, you know, sucked in.
Let me.
yeah. Pay attention to your hands. Okay. What your hands are doing, where they are. I always put something down. If there's something in my hands, whether it's a jacket, a purse, you know, a drink, I always like make sure I put it down. And then you want to feel whatever the emotion is.
Thank you so much for being with us. For more on Sarah, check out sarahdeanna.com. And for more inspiration, check out charleschen.tv. Thanks so much for watching, you guys. See you guys next time.